friends and family, we're glad to have you. My father went to sing this song for you.
America, why are you? here today is Cruz, my retired canine partner, served, I don't know how many years, but he was with the United States Marine Corps. And so Cruz was part of the IED program. He had multiple deployments to Iraq, Afghanistan. And then on upon finishing his course, he went into law enforcement, and that's where I got paired up with him. And he was a police officer for 7 years. And then now he's happily retired. So typically, he would sit right now, but his back legs are kind of worn out. He's 11 years old. And he is a Labrador, he's a black lab, a Labrador retriever. So one thing, so what I wanted to do is kind of tell you kind of what Rob is, and he uses his nose almost 100,000, 10,000 to 100,000 times better than what we do, okay? And so he is trained to sniff out explosives, okay? And when he was in the military, he was paired with a soldier, and he would go out on his patrols, and he was there to keep the other soldiers safe, to do their job, okay? And so Cruz, one thing really cool with him is it's Christmas time, it's coming up holiday time, right? So if your mom bakes cookies, right, and you come home from school, what do you guys smell? You smell cookies, right? Okay, so the way a dog's nose works is he can smell every ingredient in the cookies. He can smell flour, sugar, chocolate, butter, salt. Okay, that's how good their nose is. And he is trained to pick out a certain ingredient or a smell. And then what happens is when he finds that, he gets his reward, which gets him really, really excited. He'll follow this thing around. He wants this.
Thank you.
did it in the military, as a Marine. I did it as a police officer for 7 years with me. And again, like I said, it's prior. But I wanted to bring him out here today to show you that in the military, every branch of the military utilizes canines to conduct their mission, to complete their mission. So even though he can't talk to you guys, he is a veteran, and we're very, very proud of him. I know Will, my son, is very proud of him.
Please stand and let us acknowledge.